Well, PPAC saw a lot of money last week. The theater says Mamma Mia brought in more than $1.5 million. That makes it the highest grossing one-week encore series show in PPAC history. More than 24,000 people came to Providence to see the production, which is celebrating its 25th anniversary. I mean, who doesn't want to go listen to ABBA and have people dance?
I know. And that song just stays in your head over and over again.